During this Thedinja festival, in a time of hardship, we wish the people of Myanmar the peace and prosperity they demand and they deserve.